So we have a similar mission to everybody else in the Algorand ecosystem. You know, we're looking to usher in more users. So today we're announcing Nocturn, which is the destination to engage and discover entertainment, art, and DeFi yields on Algorand. We're building the creator economy. We're bringing new tools and methods to unlock liquidity and create value right here in the crypto space. The tools that we're building haven't yet been available for NFT users and creators before. And they represent a simple goal of ours, which is to be the single point of entry into the Algorand ecosystem and to access Algorand assets for creators and brands. So in short, we want to help people find new ways to generate revenue and excel in Web3. So how do we do that? Oh, thank you. The grid. The grid is a crypto-enabled environment to build and deploy NFT projects, finance, and entertainment. The grid allows you to search for other projects and brands in the Algorverse. The grid allows you to build a community using Nocturn's wallet and toolkit. And the grid allows you to integrate ASA token features like rewards, airdrops, raffles, and loyalty schemes into your project. So Nocturn is DeFi-enabled, and we permit users to build composable dashboards and tailor their own suite of product services yields that they're looking for. You can control and move your balances from a single portal, and you can connect other wallet addresses into Nocturn or use Nocturn's native wallet. So we're advancing the toolkit for NFT users as well. So users can actually see their NFTs in their Nocturn wallet, and they'll be able to rent, borrow, and swap Algorand NFTs and other virtual goods, thus further expanding the commercial applicability and the reach of this asset class. So when you build a collection or launch a campaign, you'll also have access to analytics and attribution data to measure the impact that you're having in the market. And users can spend our native token, AL, for CDN-enabled IPFS storage, specifically for NFTs. So our browser extension wallet is Algorand compatible for all ASA tokens, and our own native token, AL, allows you to transact between usernames and project names, and is designed to manage collections in art, gaming, and DeFi tokens. AL is our native token and the incentive mechanism for users to engage in Nocturn. You can earn AL simply by engaging with Nocturn and using features that help drive traffic into the system. So you can stake, send, and swap your AL across the Algorand ecosystem. So we believe that AL, our native token, will essentially become the meta token for the Algoverse. You can sign up today for early access, and shortly you'll receive information to unlock rewards, receive airdropped AL tokens, and NFTs. So please follow us on social for more announcements in the coming weeks. Thank you.